Wow, what a turnout. A veritable cognoscenti of Torontonians posing for pictures with, is that Keith Partridge? No, David Cassidy himself. Well, this was too big an event to miss, so Sonia Benezra of Music Plus and Kim Clark Champness of Much Music covered the event, the occasion of David Cassidy's return to the rock and roll circus. He has a label, Enigma, and a new record. But, you know, those old heartthrobs die hard, and many people will always remember the impact that young David Cassidy had in their lives.
I'm an old fan. I used to have my bedroom wall done in basic David Cassidy, and my mother would go, not another David Cassidy picture. It was all Teen Beat and 16. I used to come home Monday at 8 o'clock all the time to watch his shows.
He looks exactly like he used to. Beautiful.
He was it. I wasn't too keen on anybody else but David. He's the king as far as I'm concerned.
I remember my mom chased me to the barber when I wanted to have long hair like Keith. She says, you get a haircut, because he had all the chicks. Dave, I have to thank you for stealing all my girlfriends when I was in grade 6. Okay, I didn't even have a chance.
It's exactly how I pictured him. He's gorgeous, and he doesn't seem like he's aged a bit. And he's so personable, he's so nice, like he's real. You feel, he's instantly comfortable around people. And the best thing is, girls, he's not married yet, I asked him.
Tell me, why did you do that particular song? Were you always fans of David Cassidy?
Always. I know he's an Aries, I know his birthday, I grew up with him. I mean, he was on my wall. I never liked Donny Osmond, it was David Cassidy.
What about you?
Well, we wanted to do a cover song. We wanted to do someone from our past that we really liked, and he was it.
I think I love you, isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say I have never felt this way.
I think my own persona from that period of time, the character I played and the way people perceived me, I guess that's true, I did do that. I mean, that's great. I'm flattered that people felt that I was that important.
I think I love you, isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say